Hi, Craig James, for the wrap of overseas financial market news for Monday. Well, US shares continue to rally, fresh record highs for the Dow Jones and also the Standard & Poor's 500. The Dow Jones actually was up by 138 points or 0.4%. The broader Standard & Poor's 500 was up by 0.2%, and the Nasdaq rose by 0.3%. Rally is very much broad-based. 8 out of the 11 industry sectors rose on Monday, and 22 out of the 30 Dow components. Walt Disney and Walgreens did best in the Dow, gains of more than 2%. Shares in department store Macy's, it rose by 3.6% after rejecting a $5.8 billion deal to go private. Shares in Archer Daniel Midland were down, though, after news of an investigation into its accounting practices. In economic news, we had the leading index in December down by 0.1%, but the expectation had been a bigger fall of 0.3%. European stocks were higher as well, up in the order of 0.7%, and the UK market up by 0.4%. Looking at US bond yields, 10-year yields were down by 4 points, and US 2-year yields down in the order of 2 points. Now, turning to commodities, oil prices higher, up around about 2.5%. News of a suspected drone attack on US oil, Russian oil terminal. The Brent crude price rose by $1.50 or 1.9% to $80.06 a barrel. And the US NYMEX price gained around about 2.4% to $75.19 a barrel. In terms of gold, it was lower overnight, down by $7.10 an ounce or 0.3%. And iron ore prices also dipped overnight, down 46 cents or 0.3%. The Aussie dollar is a little bit softer against the greenback at 65.7 US cents. In terms of the outlook for our share market, a flat start expected for the Australian share market. We will be watching production reports coming out from Cooper Energy, Coronado and Stanmore Resources. And in terms of economic news, the National Australia Bank Business Survey and the ANZ measure, weekly measure of consumer confidence that they co-author with Roy Morgan. And on that note, hope you have a very good day.